This is called On the Border of Time.